As for the Fort Scott Tigers, they're looking to rebound after a 1-8 record last season. The Tigers were a young team in 2021, and they still are, but they do return a handful of guys with game day experience, especially on offense.
We got depth at the offensive line position and our running backs position. You know, we go as our offensive line goes. Those guys are learning about each other. You know, they're trusting each other more. And we need them to step up and have a big year for us.